Okay, now, this, we're looking at a, this painting's in progress, and this is on a dirty wall. I mean, there's paint on the edges, and this is the wall I do the paintings on. I forgot to state that I don't use photographs. I use my magnifying glass and real models. So this is the guy for this painting. And sometimes they don't look that dramatic in real life, and it's up to the artist to they give them drama so you can really appreciate them. What we've been seeing is a lot of circle paintings, but they're not everything I do is a circle painting, but here we go again. And this is a copper background, and it's trompe l'oeil again. So this is all flat. And this is almost a 7.5 foot circle. And scale is very, very important. Although the flowers are accurate, I don't try to make them scientific. I mean, I don't go out of my way to make sure I do excruciating petal counts or anything like that. I do the paintings to be a work of art, not a botanical scientific study. And so I'm a little bit 1 foot in one world, 1 foot in the other world. So I hope you like the way these look. And let me remove myself again.